welcome to A Night at the Movies. Tonight you're going to listen to a bunch of different film music, from all the way back to 1939 to the most recent, 2015. We've picked out a good selection of iconic films that we feel like you will enjoy listening to this evening. And as you're listening, we thought we'd take it one more step further. And my students and I have put together a presentation of slides for you. So as you're listening to each piece, you will get to learn about the various movies that you'll be listening to this evening. So the first piece you're going to listen to this evening is from 1939. It's the iconic Wizard of Oz. We'd like to help you have that magical journey down the Yellow Brick Road with our presentation of Wizard of Oz. So please sit back, relax, make sure your cell phones are turned to silent, and enjoy the show.
Thank you.
right. My favorite was Jimmy Lee with the monkey mask. Did you notice that as we went? Yeah, that was pretty good. And Kayla with the big monkey costume in the back. I asked, can you see? And they said, oh, we can see. So there you go. Our next group that's coming out on stage is the Chamber Orchestra, and they are going to play some iconic music from the 70s, 80s, 90s, and the 2000s. We're actually going to start with one of my favorite movies growing up, and I know it's a lot of their favorite movies as well, which is music to the movie Grease. Thank you. going to listen to, I accidentally left off my favorite colleague from the program. So Ms. Lauren Clements is going to be joining us on the oboe in the playing of Gabriel's Oboe, one of my favorite pieces from The Mission.
Thank you.
So the next group that will be on stage for you tonight is Alternative Strings. This is a group that we started in December, and we meet twice a week in the mornings before school. It's open to any student who wants to be a part of it. We'll be continuing it again next year as well, and hoping to grow as we go. We play a big mix of different styles of music. So we tonight are going to play for you a little Latin, a little bluegrass, and a little bit of swing. Okay. Lucas Lyons is going to introduce our first piece once we get all set up, and we hope you enjoy.
So our first schnazzy little piece we're going to be playing here is Bossa Rojo by Bert Ligon, and it features solos by me, Lucas, Alyssa, Mandy, and Ava. Thank you.
next piece is a little neat bluegrass piece called Foggy Mountain Breakdown, and it's by Earl Shucks. Scruggs. And we have a guest instrumentalist, Mr. Raymer, on the bones.
Sing, sing, sing.